Alright, welcome back to my channel again for today's video. No? May mga nagtatanong kayo sa akin kung ano magandang i-partner sa 7th gen. Okay? Usually mga G series. No? Ito ay G4560, 8GB RAM, single stick. Okay, so pag dalawang RAM, mas maganda performance niyan. Dalawang 4GB. Pero 8GB, okay na yan. Single stick, pwedeng-pwede na yan. And para sa akin guys, no, sa tested natin na video card, ang maganda talaga yung partner dito is 1050 Ti kung meron kayong budget. So kung wala, pwede na tayo sa 750 Ti na Zotac 256GB yan guys. And this one is the DDR5 128-bit. Okay? So score lang natin sa online is 2,000 pesos. Before 2,500 yung price nito, so bumaba na itong sa market dahil sa nagsibabaan na yung price ng video cards. Okay? So try natin guys yung performance nito kung talagang swabe ba or smooth sa games. Okay? So kabit lang natin yung GPU natin. Then start. Alright. So sa pagbibili guys ng mga second hand, no, always test nyo muna. Hingi kayo ng warranty 1 week at least para ma-burn test nyo sa mga games. So ayun, no, Atlas OS pa rin yung gamit natin. Ayan. So kailangan lang natin i-update yung driver. Alright. So check natin yung properties. Okay. Computer specs again, G4560, 3.5GHz, 8GB RAM, single stick, okay? Windows 10 Pro, 22H2, build 19045, okay? So, close lang natin yan. Okay, then check natin yung display settings and advanced display. So, makikita nyo guys, no? Ayan. GTX 750 Ti. So, total available memory, dedicated memory. Ayan. So, okay lang natin yan. Then, 60Hz tayo. Pwede rin tayo mag 75Hz. Since 75Hz yung monitor natin. Keep changes para swabing-swabi sa mata. Okay? So, let's get it on. Try na natin sa Valorant. Favorite games. Very popular games. Okay? So, I'm still using Atlas OS. So, very smooth. Alright. So, check natin yung settings. Sa video, high natin agad. Video, full screen 75Hz, graphics quality. Ayan, so lagay lang natin sa high. Okay, so improved clarity, on natin yan. Experimental sharpening, so off lang. Distortion, cast shadow. Ayan, so vignet, on lang din natin yan. Okay. So general, wala na, no? Limit FS, FPS off natin. Limit FPS off. Huwag natin i-limit yung mga FPS. Okay? So ayan. Ready na, ready na. Close settings. Again, graphics quality, naka-high tayo, no? Ayan. So close settings natin yan. Then play na natin. Para matest natin kung smooth ba siya, kung worth it ba yung 2GB natin sa ating 7th gen na G4560. Okay? So 100 plus clashing yan. Very smooth. So very worth it, guys. 2GB para sa ating G4 560 na processor, 7th gen. Single stick lang yan, no? Okay? And of course, maganda kung naka SSD tayo. So stay tuned lang kayo, guys, no, para sa ibang video natin. Goodbye. Thank you.